Why is it when something happens, it is always you three?
Believe me, Professor. I've been asking myself the same question for 6 years. But you know.
Even though they've got voice calls.